this video today, I wanted to talk about this product that I found at Marshall's, and I'm gonna try to see if I can find it online somewhere else and post the link down below. I thought it was an interesting concept because I didn't get gray hairs until about 3 years ago. I got it right towards the end of my pregnancy. And if you are like me and you've went through the you've had jet black or, you know, 1D, whatever, really dark hair or just a solid color hair the whole entire time, it makes you feel quite uncomfortable. At least it did for me. My brother has salt pepper hair and he's younger than me. He's had it since his 20s. So yeah, and that didn't happen to me. I just never had that. So for me, it was a huge adjustment because I don't know if you know, once you start growing grays, especially when it's like near the edge of your hairline, and I think that's what made it so weird for me. It's like you have like 1, 2, 3 strands and then the rest is like black. It's like, what's going on? This looks really super awkward. And for me, I didn't want to dye my hair. I just didn't. I've dyed my hair a whole lot my whole life. I've done all the crazy colors. I did crimson, I did like a bright red, I did an orange red. I did like the lion mane thing where your hair is like all these different shades of like honey blonde. I've done, well, those were weaves. I did like a white, I believe it was like white, blue, and red. Yeah. What other colors have I done? I've done blue black. I've bleached it tons of times. I've dyed it pink. We can go down the list of stuff that I've done to my hair when it comes to hair color. Matter of fact, let me pull out a picture. And that's one of my friends, Miko. She's a hairstylist. I had a lot of fun doing this shoot. So I just want to show you, that's just a small smidget of, you know, how I love to mess with my hair. Anyway, so I saw this right here. I saw this at Marshall's, but I wanted to test it out. It says it's a temporary color for gray touch-up. I was a little nervous about it being black, but I figured, hey, let's test it out. On the back, it says to use, apply to edge of hair using fingertips and smooth. That is it. I guess it's supposed to act like a gel or something. It actually smells good. I didn't look up all the ingredients, but I made sure it didn't have like certain ingredients in there. So, you know, like the parabens and stuff like that. It does smell really good. Like it smells like some kind of gentle hand cream. So, and then that's the transparency of it. So you can still kind of see my finger, this, you know, my hand underneath the cream. It's not that opaque. It's not that, you know, solid of a color. It is slightly translucent. And you know, that's what it looks like. So it kind of looks like a pomade type thing almost. Pretty, yeah, kind of, yeah. All right, so let me zoom in so you guys can see my sexy grays. All right, and yeah, they're not a lot right now, but you know, anyone who's never had grays before, you know what I'm talking about. Like, you're not excited to have gray hairs all up in here. But now that they're growing and they're a lot more, I'm actually more comfortable. I guess it was just, you know, like those, it was just those few strands that was in there that was making it look so obvious. But now that I've had more gray going through my hair, it doesn't really bother me as much anymore. Now I didn't want to try any dyes, but I did see a product out there. I wish I remembered the name of it, but pretty much what it does, it's some kind of technology where it recognizes the color of your hair. And I think it's only for like dark hair. I think it's for like black, brown, I think red. I can't remember if they came up with something for blonde hair yet or not. I can't remember. But anyway, what it does is it's like it picks up on whatever your natural hair color is, and it fills in the areas where your hair is turning gray, and it naturally changes the color. It's something weird. And cool all at the same time. And I think that cost, it was either 40 or 50 bucks. Yeah, so it was either $39.99 or $49.99. Anyway, I said, I'll think about it if I feel more uncomfortable and I want to do something. And I think it lasts for like up to 6 months. Gosh, I gotta go back and read it. Anyway, I just thought it was a super cool product because you're not worrying about putting ammonia and all this other stuff on your scalp that enters straight into your skin and into your bloodstream. Now that I'm more conscious, I don't want to affect my body if I don't have to, you know what I mean? Sorry for talking, but I wanted to share that in case one of you, you're interested in it. If I do find it, I will do my best to post it down below so you guys who are looking for that alternative, you can have that. Yeah, this definitely feels like it's more of a pomade. I wonder how it would behave if it dried. Now, I'm sure this is something it washes out. This is a pomade. It's not dying. It's just something you rub on. Okay, so it's not like, you know, I'm just test it out. So it's not, see how transparent that is? So it's not like if you get it on your scalp, it's like the end of the world. That's good that it is transparent like that. It's not all the way opaque, because then that'll cling more to my scalp when you're putting this on, and it's gonna look really obvious. All right, let's see here. Let's brush it back. And I put my hair back in a ponytail to try to make this process as easy as possible to, so y'all could see the grays, and then you could see the difference. Actually, I kind of like this, because you could like, especially me, I like putting my hair in ponytails. All right, let's see this one. Maybe these will be more obvious. All right, sorry. Yeah, it feels like a pomade / gel. Yeah, so maybe if you wanted to run this over your whole entire top head, especially you can't see that you have grays behind your head. I'd probably be more curious like how it dries. So we're gonna wait and see how it dries, make sure it doesn't flake up like gel. I actually like that. That's nice and subtle. That's nice. So it is like a pomade. I actually do kind of like that. I'm sure this would probably be even better probably if my hair was curly, and probably putting it on like after washing your hair and just probably getting this side, or waiting till it dries a little bit, still kind of damp, and then, you know, like wipe it in to lock your curls in a little bit more. And I do see a few more grays, but as long as it's not near, I can live with it just not being all like right here along the edge, you know, because people, it's just, I don't know, it just looks awkward. I don't mind the rest. And it doesn't look fake, and it doesn't look overly black. I consider my hair more to be like a 1B versus like a black, a 1. So I would definitely say this is cool. All right, and let's see. This product cost me $7.99. All right, and I have to say that's pretty decent. Because a lot of times when I go to Marshall's or TJ Maxx and I'm looking for something and I buy it, a lot of times it costs way more than it would be if you found this, you know, online. But my thing is just to make sure it works, and of course that I'm not adding any additional chemicals to my body that my body doesn't need, you know what I mean? Anyway, I hope that y'all found this useful. Now, I know I am not the only one rolling around with gray hairs. If y'all use something that's, you know, not a hair dye that you feel like really, really works, I would love to hear from you, like, what you use to help with your hair. I don't think it's about like trying to hide from yourself or run from the fact that you're maturing and getting wiser and more beautiful. And just aging gracefully. I don't think it's about running away from that, but I think it's kind of nice to just have a polished look sometimes. Maybe you're comfortable with your gray hair, or maybe you're still adjusting, or, you know, whatever it is. Cause trust me, I understand. It was huge for me, like adjusting to not having any gray hairs, and especially when you have dark hair like this and it just shows through. I mean, it's not a bad thing. It's a beautiful thing. It's a sign of maturity. It's a sign of wisdom. Maybe it's a sign of stress. I don't know. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye.